Hey awesome viewers, it's Partha here. Did you know that some chips contain artificial food colors that are actually banned outside the United States? I'm here to share all of the tea. Have you ever wondered why some snacks, like Cheetos and Doritos, have those vibrant colors? Well, it's all about food color additives. And today, we're talking about yellow 6, yellow 5, and red 40 food color. Hold on to your hats, this info is gonna be mind-blowing. So, what's the deal with these food colors? Some studies suggest that they might not be the best for our health. And they've even been linked to hyperactivity in kids. And guess what? In Europe, they're taking this so seriously, they've actually banned some of these artificial food colorings, saying, no thanks, we're going natural. Let's go Europe! Now, when you look at these snacks in the US and Europe, you'll often see a difference. In the US, they often use these artificial food colors, while in Europe, they're like, let's use natural stuff like paprika and turmeric. But here's a cool chip hack for you. If you're craving a snack, consider trying hip peas. They're organic and taste a lot like the original. Sometimes it's hard to find those. So if you're at a soccer game and a parent brings a box of chip snacks, pick the Lay's potato chips. Why? Because they're super cool. They only have 3 ingredients: potato, oil, and salt. Remember, a healthy body and a strong mind start with what we need to put in our body. We've got to be informed and make smart choices. So be a health hero and choose snacks that are better for you. I hope you've learned something new today. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up and join the health hero community. Until next time, stay curious, stay informed, and be the health hero you were born to be. Bye, everyone!